Benzonatate is a non-narcotic oral antitussive drug used to suppress coughing. In this video, let's find found. What is benzonatate? What is benzonatate used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking benzonatate? How does benzonatate work? How to use benzonatate? What is benzonatate? Benzonatate, sold under the brand name Tessalon among others, is a medication that is used for the symptomatic relief of cough. It is taken by mouth. Use is not recommended in those under the age of 10. Effects generally begin within 20 minutes and last up to 8 hours. Benzonatate was approved for medical use in the United States in 1958. It is available as a generic medication. Availability worldwide is limited. In 2020, it was the 157th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 3 million prescriptions. What is benzonatate used for? Benzonatate is indicated for the symptomatic relief of cough. Contraindication. Hypersensitivity to benzonatate or any related compounds is a contraindication to its administration. Side effects. Benzonatate is generally well tolerated if the liquid capsule is swallowed intact. Potential adverse effects to benzonatate include constipation, dizziness, fatigue, stuffy nose, nausea, headache are frequently reported. Sedation, a feeling of numbness in the chest, sensation of burning in the eyes, a vague chilly sensation, itchiness, and rashes are also possible. Ingestion of a small handful of capsules has caused seizures, cardiac arrhythmia, and death in adults. Pharmacodynamic. Benzonatate suppresses coughs associated with both acute and chronic respiratory conditions. It works by desensitizing the pulmonary stretch receptors involved in the cough reflex. There are limited clinical trials of benzonatate, however, earlier studies demonstrated inhibition of experimentally induced cough and subjectively measured pathological cough by benzonatate. Benzonatate has no inhibitory effects on the respiratory center in recommended dosage. Its onset of action is within 15 to 20 minutes following administration and its duration of effect is about 3 to 8 hours. Mechanism of action. Benzonatate is a local anesthetic drug that acts peripherally by anesthetizing and reducing the activity of vagal stretch receptors or nerve fibers located in the respiratory passages, lungs, and pleura. Once the stretch receptors are stimulated, they send impulses to the cough center located in the medulla via an afferent pathway consisting of sensory nerve fibers or the vagus nerve. The different signal is then generated that sends impulses to the expiratory muscles to produce a cough. Anesthetizing these receptors by benzonatate results in the inhibition of the cough reflex activity and cough production. Benzonatate also inhibits the transmission of impulses of the cough reflex in the vagal nuclei of the medulla. There are several proposed mechanisms of benzonatate. It is also a potent voltage-gated sodium channel inhibitor. Half-life. The half-life of benzonatate following oral administration of 100 mg in healthy Chinese volunteers was 1.01 plus or minus 0.41 h. Dose. Cough. 100 mg, 150 mg, 200 mg, POQ8HR, 600 mg per day maximum. Administration. Swallow whole, do not chew. Safety advice. Benzonatate is pregnancy category C, meaning that animal studies have shown adverse effects on the fetus. As such, it's not recommended during pregnancy or breastfeeding unless the potential benefits outweigh the risks. That's all the information about benzonatate we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.